I have two CCAFs, a bachelor's, and a teaching certification. When I first came in, I was one of those people that thought I had a four-year degree. Why am I going backwards to get a two-year degree? I just did it because I was told I had to. But then after I guess matured a little bit, I realized it was a different degree. So my bachelor's is in business and my associate's is in pharmacy. So when I leave the Air Force, my bachelor's degree in business is not going to get me a pharmacy job. But my pharmacy associates will get me a pharmacy job. Now if I combine the both of them, I can go out and be a drug rep, because they look for pharmacy, certified pharmacy technicians with a bachelor's in business.